everyone. It's a great pleasure to have my friend Marcelo Ebrard here at the State Department. And we have a lot of work that we're doing almost every single day between us, but it's particularly good to get a chance to catch up in person. We are preparing for the North American Leaders Summit early next year. And so we're going to be talking about that, our ongoing cooperation, collaboration on migration, on citizen security, but also the work that we've been doing between our governments, between our countries, to build out and strengthen North American competitiveness, something that we've spent a lot of time working on between us, as well as the many regional challenges that that we face. So, Marcelo, great to have you here as always.
Thank you very much, Antony. It's a pleasure to see you again. Pleasure to work with you. And as you said, that we are going to have a conversation about the next summit, the bilateral agenda, which is very extended. Antony is paying attention to every issue that we share: migration, security, high-level economic dialogue, and other initiatives, prosperity for our countries mainly. So we are going to have several conversations right now in order to advance on those issues. And we are really happy to be here. Thank you very much for having us.
Thanks, everyone.
Gracias.
Are you concerned about democracy in Mexico, Mr. Secretary?